Captains, time for another commentary. This time I'm playing in my Kitakase together with Fragmentation in Ibuki and Laser Ranger in Yugumo. I'm currently playing Kitakase because I want as much fires as possible since I'm chasing a mission with starting fires. So what better ship to do it than in Kitakase? Kitakase with its enormous high rate of fire and semi-good fire chance. So let's do this. And Fragmentation is playing Ibuki and he really loves it. It's a really good ship in my opinion. And we decide to stick together because Kitakase's AA and Yugumo's AA isn't that bad, but together we can at least repel something. I'll put my captain build and upgrades on the screen. And we decide to stay somewhere between A and B, just to see where the radar ships are. And I'm trying to avoid some CV. Yeah, I'm taking a small amount of damage, not much. So it looks like the main part of the enemy fleet is on BC, so we decide to go up to A to see what we can find there and maybe cap A and start to farm some damage on something. Fragmentation decides to head to the rest of the fleet to support BC, and that's fine. We don't have to be all together all the time. I see that Nostoshimi was spotted in C. That's good. I don't have to deal with him then. But unfortunately, Alaska is on my point here, so we have to be careful not to get radared by him. So I do not want to open fire right now. I want to get into the cap first and see what they find. Enemy Strasbourg. It seems that there are not many ships here. Suits me good. Oh, of course. Enemy Akizuki. He smokes up, I smoke up, and let's see if we can get some hits. Yeah, some hits. But I really want to take the cap first and then take care of him. I try to blind fire into the smoke. That's something I'm really bad at. I need to practice on that. Can see I'm not hitting much. Okay, cap is ours. Time to move out. It seems that we have a DD that likes to stay in the smoke. Why not give him a parting gift with some torps? I really need to get out of here because he could torp me back. So move out. Planes come in, but not big deal. But the big deal is the radar. Lucky me, no ships are focusing me. So I can go out of radar range without any damage done to me. And whoops! I love that. I just love that. That's a lesson to all DD players. Don't stay in your smoke too long. Smokes are torp magnets, period. So A is taken, only two enemy ships is here. I really think the Scharnhorst, Vladivostok and Seattle, they should be able to take care of those two ships. So me and Laser, we are heading down to B to take back B cap. I have not yet started any fires. I'm cursing the game for not letting me having any fires at all. Sometimes you just don't have the RNG with you. So yeah, go into B cap, spamming on the free enemy Friesland, see if we can get some fires, let's see if we can get the cap. And there's my first fire. Thank you very much. But hitting enemy ships on distance with Kitakaze is not an easy task. Float the shells. So, okay, oh no. I thought we were going to get B cap, but no. Fiji blocked it. Okay, let's see if we can farm that Bismarck instead of getting the cap. Oh, Fiji backed out, so we got the cap. So I can focus on the Bismarck. Oh, he's actually turning out on in with the smoke here, and it's time to farm. Do not let his secondaries eat us up. Chase him away, chasey. Oh, and Laser Angel is torping, and torp's looking good, the second set at least. Yeah, two torps. Nice. That makes him a damage con, that makes him run away, and he's no longer a threat. I just farm a little bit more, as long as I have the range and the smoke to do that. I'm now starting to look at the minimaps to see what. Oh, fire, thank you very much. What would be my next move? Well, I really don't know right now, but ew, it looks like we have someone moving in. Oh, hello, Palmer. Is it your town now? Turn now to get blasted by the HE spam. Let's see if we can start any fires on you then. My smoke has run out, I'm detected. No, no fires on Palmer. Okay. Try to take some shots on the Friesland because DDs, you have to shoot them. Okay, oh, I actually got a fire on the Friesland. Thank you very much. And let's head around the corner of the island here and start defending from the other side. We have all three caps, and ships are equal, but yeah. If the enemy team doesn't do something soon, they will absolutely lose. So let's see if we can start any fires from this angle, from this side of the island. Ooh, a lot of ships. A lot of ships in the path of torps. Okay. Slowing down. Yep, got detected. Time to slow down and smoke up and start farming. First victim, Nagato. fires, thank you. And Nagato is gone, thank you. And next, oh, here comes Palmer again. Do you want a second load of HE spam? Fires, thank you. And more, more, give me more, I want fires. Foreman realizes he's in big trouble, so he's trying to turn away and run away. But I think he got too close. So, yeah, another fire. And I think we can actually finish him off. Here comes some torps, easily dodged. Bye-bye torpedo tubes on Palmer. Yeah, I'm out of smoke but undetected, but I really need to finish that Palmer off. We cannot let him live with that small amount of health. And there he goes, perfect. Now Fiji is my big trouble, but teammates to the rescue. Fiji is running away, thank you, and that means I can actually take some shots and it's time to go and retake our sea cap. I was hoping to get that one, that would get me closer to a Kraken, but unfortunately no. At least it was a team division mate that took him out. So, okay. Sea cap it is. I'm out of smokes. This is my last speed boost. So, I have to be a little bit careful here. Plan to go into sea and use the islands for cover. We should not be able to lose this, famous last words. But if we take back C, and even if the enemy takes another cap from us, we should be winning this. Alaska and Friesland are the two biggest threats to us right now. Checking to see where the Alaska is going. He's not going for the cap. He's running away. Okay. Oh, and there's Friesland. And here it comes. Time to shoot at him before I get behind the island. There we go. And there's the cap. Here's the planes, but he misses completely. All we have to do now is chase some Friesland and Alaska. And here again, my blind fire aiming in is really, really poor. But Laser Angel hits him and takes him out. So that's pretty much game. We chase the Alaska a bit, but nothing particular happens. So just rewind. Fast forward to the end screen. 131k damage, one torpedo only, and 8 fires, 3 kills. And our division is top of the list, carrying the whole team. And that's it for me. Thank you, and see you again next time. Bye bye.